me so long getting back to my right mind. I don't wanna be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends go, I wonder when it's my time. I live every day like I'll die by the night time. It took me so long getting back to my right mind.
There ain't no time, there's a playing skills, you did.
Playing skills.
Ice on the wrist, car on the wrist, hole in the wrist, watch how I flip, watch how I whip, I'm in the whip, hole in the wrist, I never switch, ice on the wrist, car on the wrist, hole in the wrist, watch how I flip, watch how I whip, I'm in the whip, hole in the wrist, I never switch, ice in the wrist, I get the money but I never switch. They saying you switch, you won't do it. You know they came from the bottom and now we is lit. You was lit, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. You hatin' cause I turn the wrist. Why bitch you wanna be famous, they L.A. they made us, you know I'm icy in Vegas.
It was a common sight in the 80s and 90s, not quite as frequent since, but it's back. Playoff football in the Bay Area here at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Los Angeles Rams and the San Francisco 49ers. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line.
Indian Wolf. What we got? Ready, ready?
Now a first carry for their fullback. He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of six.
Probably a bit of a surprise call there on first down, but how about a tone setter for the drive? Picking up nice yardage with the big man setting the tone physically.
Got it. Set. 10 logo.
It's on field. To throw on second down, Warner. He'll get this complete to Cooper Kupp. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
Ready up.
First down.
That's got to be a long day.
Hey, hey, Will.
All right, check. 59. He's tied to win.
Here's the first carry now for Todd Gurley. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45. It's a Rams first down on a pickup of 10.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half. You've got to take some pressure off of this young quarterback, and no better way to do it than to establish the running game early.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Here's Warner. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
Hindsight is 20/20, partner. Maybe they should have kept it on the ground again.
Well, it almost looked like the O-line was run-blocking again. I mean, they opened up a big hole last time. This time they opened up a hole, and the quarterback got sacked.
I can't believe they even let you play.
Hey, Echo!
Mike, Echo!
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And the open receiver, it's Robert Woods. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Ready? Greystone, Travis, 18, Gator.
Got to do better.
Go!
Check 59, Mike.
Watch the slip.
59.
From the gun on third down, Warner. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Credit the sack to Fred Warner. Charles, a little bit of feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now.
And they've got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback, because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
On is the punter, Hecker, as he gets this one away.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Here we go. Set, slip, and Lobo. Single. Golf.
Kaepernick now on first down. That's complete to his receiver, McLaurin. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of four. That throw good for four. It's second down. Here's Kaepernick.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and you can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he get a good head of steam going.
Here's the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Ram territory. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. On second down, Elliott. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. A gain of 10 and a 49er first down. So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10. Shotgun snap now for Kaepernick. Steps away to his left. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. And now the Rams are going to halt things as they want a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
218. Chopper, chopper. Watch a slam, watch a slam. Bravo.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, bang.
58, boy. 58. 58, it's Mike.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You gotta be ready. Don't be scared of it.
On first and 10, here's Kaepernick. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. They'll get a dozen there, and it's a first down, 49ers. A first down carry by Elliott. And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. On play action, it's Kaepernick rolling to his left. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
This is caught. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. It'll be a gain of 8, but it also lead to a fourth down. Line of scrimmage, the 2. They can still get a first down if they just get a yard out of this on fourth and very short. They run for it with Breida. And not only did he not get in the end zone, he didn't get the first down either. They'll get neither the touchdown nor the first down. And that will force a turnover on downs.
Come on, set. 18 Gator. Oh, you got 10?
Man left, man left. Hey, hey, hey. You got 3. You got 3.
Hey, Alpha.
Mike, check, 59.
It'll be Warner on first down. Going up top for Kupp. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. Cooper Kupp was his intended target. And it's second down.
But that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. 70. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Bravo!
Throwing again on second and 10. Warner. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. Past the 20. Touchdown, LA. It's the fullback. 97 yards. As his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Well, they were back in the shadows of their own goalpost. And that flipped quickly.
So much for playing it safe. I mean, the conservative, easy call. Run the football, take care of it, create some space, punt the ball away. But no, let's throw it. And sometimes a defense's aggressiveness is used against them because when you've got people backed up, your natural inclination is to try and really force them back. And sometimes they get burned that way.
And they got burned there. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time, they had it fourth and goal, rolled the dice, didn't get it. Now they've got to put that behind them, try to put together another drive.
Hey, a simple tip of the cap, a nod of the head to the defense. Congratulations, you got us last time. But you didn't hold us the whole time. We got down to position. We were able to be in position to score. Let's go ahead and attack again. Continue to have that kind of confidence. Not worry about the one play that didn't allow them to get into the end zone.
And this time they'll be trying to get it into the end zone. We'll see what they do. Now a whistle and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They did get the timeout in time. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through and say, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, loves to see points on the board. So let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot. Throwing on first down is Kaepernick. That'll be caught by Rice. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. On first down, Kaepernick throwing the out route and complete. It's Rice. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Here we go. 60 out, Law.
And now the first throw for the backup quarterback. Stepping up, he'll try and run. All in all, no gain on the play, and it'll bring up third. And here comes throw number 1 for the backup QB. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Hey, box cut.
And across the goal line, into the end zone, touchdown 49ers. It's their quarterback taking it in as they are now on the board here. Oh, it's a fake. They'll try and throw for it. And it's caught. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more.
Someone really wanted to be in the lead here because that's a heck of a gamble, isn't it? You're down 1, you kick it. You got to tie a ball game. Instead, they fake it. And I keep coming back to this every time I see it. Remember, if you're faking an extra point now, the ball snapped at the 15-yard line.
Yeah, you're giving up 13 yards as opposed to just lining up at the 2 and saying you're going to go for 2.
You're running a big play, lots of yardage for 1 extra point. That's a heck of a gamble, but it paid off in this case.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for 6.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They may have to make a few additional changes along the way because
And I think he's going to go. They're not going to get him. The 20, 10, 5. A big play there on the catch and run. 74 yards. Back in the first quarter, you said it. They need to avoid the big play, but he just got a big one right there.
You can't relax. You know, we talked about in the first quarter, but as the game progresses, still opportunities, and he took advantage of one there.
And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Call it a loss of 2 on the play, and that'll make it 2nd and goal.
Let it,
second and 10. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Once you get into the red zone and the safeties have less ground to cover, you'd better be quick with your delivery. Not much space to get a ball in there.
Yeah, when that field shrinks with those safeties, it's almost like there's a couple extra defenders out there, right?
It certainly is. They end up taking up extra space just because there's not enough space for receivers to run through.
So third and goal, and the 49er faithful making some noise for their defense. Here. And the stop will come inside the five at the four. A gain of five, but not enough, leads to a fourth and goal.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. A good drive gets him inside the five, but they could not punch it in.
And credit the defense, too. Make sure that that happens, because that was the old bend but don't break approach. Made sure they contained them when they absolutely had to and forced the field goal attempt that went through.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told, as he's taken down back shy of the 20. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
That'll go as a loss of five, and that'll bring up a third down. Young connects here with a tight end, Jeremy Sprinkle. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down.
Hey, I-7.
58, boys, 58. 58, Mike.
Hey, watch.
Guys. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. 20, 10, touchdown, 49ers. Darius Geis, 53 yards. And once again, the 49ers are back out in front. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the 3 points?
The kicker.
Exactly. He put it through the post. That's going to help him at contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him at contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about
toe
that.
Toe bashed it.
Super toe.
Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10.
56 to Mike. 56 to Mike. Squeeze, squeeze, double, double. Mike's 56. Mike's 56. Henry, strip that ball.
Back to throw. Brandt into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Troy Apke. And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49er D. touch.
Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought? That had to be. Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. Who picked off that pass?
The free safety.
Oh, you got to have those great skills back there. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And, of course, how about the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to the house?
Sounds like you're watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah, oh, that's the dream I had of being that player. I just never was.
This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And fresh off the pick six. They've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with...
And got his man complete! And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Give him 32 on the play.
First down, Rams.
56! Hey,
D-line,
let's get in there.
Looking to throw. Brandt. And he's got the hook up here. It's Kyle Rudolph. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total. Well, that tight end position, it just seems to continue to evolve every year in the NFL.
Yeah, you're getting really terrific athletes. A lot of them maybe were wide receivers at one point. They continue to give you speed.
Blitz coming, and down he goes. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Back to throw. Brandt, a fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jason Verrett, and his guys will take over at the 25-yard line. That's sort of a second quarter to forget for him. Now two picks in this frame.
Almost as if the first one that he threw, he couldn't shake, couldn't get it out of his head. He ends up throwing a second one as a result.
Compounds the mistake a little bit.
Yeah, you got to be able to forget, compartmentalize, whatever you want to call it, and move on. He hasn't been able to do so here in the second.
That one goes for 24 yards. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Now a run with Geis. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Darius Geis, ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that will make this a 19-point game. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And two interceptions thrown here in this first half. You hear it, no matter the sport, they say the great athletes, they can kind of have a short-term memory, but that's easier said than done.
It is easier said than done, but I played with a guy who threw two interceptions in the first quarter of a really big game we were playing.
Johnny Unitas?
And no, not quite of that level and not of that age. But I remember looking over at him, and he was smiling. And I thought, what is he smiling about? It's because he had enough confidence in himself that was a fluke. And he went out and played pretty well the rest of the day.
Check, 56.
Back to the air on second down. Brandt throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync, only way to play good defense.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
looking to throw. Brin. And he comes back with one complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 27 yards, a big play there on fourth. On first down, Brand. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle. Back to throw. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more.
Big numbers, 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM in the said era. Flex mode, this ain't Southwest, this is jet. I ain't gotta shut the cell off, cause the iPhone don't got a jet mode. Bad be presto. If you wanna come, let's go. We ain't going nowhere special. I just wanna see more presto. Hit your throw and I'ma catch those. Mexican, dummy pesos. Hit your sauce, I'll replace those. Number save, no name though. We need more, tell them we need more. Put numbers on the board, like I'm keeping score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Yeah, wrist man, check the wrist man, got him hot. Ay, man can't ball like this man, Lord. Past the pig skin when he stretch a distance. I'm talking a few 100,000 yards, you just on your fifth grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Ayy, hundreds and fifties and twenties, no fives and no singles, don't count on them. Ayy, she wanted like me, cause I knew like she can't count on him. She tried to be nosy and hit on my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Hey, hey, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board, like I'm keeping score. Ayy, 16 cars in my front yard. Ayy, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, blue punts. Whole team count, that's a big number.
You won't cry.
just wanna be her. For your mom to your pop to the B to the bird. My cut right off on the curb like I'm Barry Sanders. Chains on and the diamonds dancing. Game on, so it's time to go. When the rain starts, I'ma let you know. Name a squad that is better though than my whole team. We a pot of gold. I'm a dog, dog. I'ma need a bone for my whole team. I'ma let it go like blah. Yeah, in the field like yeah, all day like. My father taught me don't be soft, so now I'm taking what's mine. I define myself as ambitious, young, black, and gifted. Master P, my masterpiece, that mean I don't got no limits. Bout it, I doubt it. My homies know you ain't ratted. We break you down like a pound. I got it, don't pound us around me. I'm corrupted, flow cold, and it's rugged, bumpy. What is up? I'm ready for war. You got to love it like blue, yeah. And it feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah. Squad like what? And it feel like yeah, all day like yeah, all night like what? Whole squad like yeah, and it feel like yeah, all day like yeah, all night like yeah, whole squad like yeah, and it feel like yeah, all day like yeah, all night like yeah.
You don't want problems, you don't want smoke dogs, you don't want problems. Yeah, you don't want problems.
Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold, copy, end zone. Watch me celebrate. I'm cocky. I do my dance, jump in the stands. No man, the man, Odell with the hands. Thought he could guard me. I ruin they plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. Honey y'all dash, honey y'all dash, honey y'all dash, honey y'all. Yeah. They can't catch up cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. Hot boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Heat the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dogs, I don't think they can handle this. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed we emerging victorious. Years blessed, wet tears, it's glorious. I remember when they all was ignoring us.
Dash, got it on, smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tenfold, copy, end zone. Watch me celebrate. I'm cocky. I do my dance. Jump in the stands. No man, no man. Odell with the hands. Thought he could guard me. I ruin they plans. I do what I want. They do what they can. Got it on smash. Put on the gas. I will not crash. Honey y'all dash. Honey y'all dash. Honey y'all dash. Honey y'all dash. Honey y'all dash.
They slept on the team that they owe me. Give me that. I need a ring and a trophy. I say I'm the best cause I am. It's noted in keeping it low-key. I can carve up the D like a turkey. I run straight through the D like a train. This year we ain't taking no losses. It's all about making the game. I hear a lot of trash talk. You call yourself making a name. I put on the jets to cause regret even letting them stay in the game. Team morale took a tumble. Next time be humble. I'm the lion in the jungle. You just trying not to fumble. Rumble, young man, rumble. Never slip nor stumble. I take off, poof, magic. Now watch me juke through the traffic. Footwork fantastic. Dominating every facet. Treat the pocket like plastic. Here come the blitz, pass it. Got it on smash. Put on the gas. I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash.
Came to win.
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you.
Yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you.
Trade.
It's early, I'm up.
Yeah.
I can't spend the day with you. I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you.
Nope.
My color bright.
Yeah.
I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I'm made with you. I've been on my everybody drop when I drop.
Yeah.
Look at shorty, she support, bruh. Lifting up. Never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready to try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard. On the job, you can see that. On my head is real good. We don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
Now what I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings.
Yeah.
Beats, leave it in the street. Chase on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's. Great colored coupes. Oh no, no, I can't be number two. MVP the league most valuable. They sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit, your team shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me, naturally I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me, we ain't go together. Like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure don't stop, it's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired, can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe, never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
Now what I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
Yeah.
Beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
Yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound, pound. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack and nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each door got locks. I got some trusted shoes.
Okay.
10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked, it's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in twos.
Two.
Cash comes in ones.
One.
Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job, pull up and pop out and pull off.
True.
Hat on and hood on, pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one, they wanna keep me. Oh, that's a good one. Pockets are dense, I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Yeah.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got
euros,
left pocket got pound. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Touchdown, A floor, come down, hotel, lobby. Receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out, might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come? I need rest,
No recess in my schedule. Right. Mama used to serve vegetables. Now half the meals got tentacles. Right. Half the Emirates need a reservation and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it. That's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus all your boys got expensive habits.
Go.
I know what they're thinking. They don't even gotta say it.
Nope.
They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous.
Famous.
I don't gotta work no day shift.
Day shift.
I don't gotta split no payment.
Payment.
I don't gotta answer questions.
Right.
And I don't need you to okay it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
30,000 in the pocket. No change.
Okay.
I might pass the ball, but this is no game.
Okay.
All my girls, they love and hate me the same.
Okay.
So when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Right pocket got euros.
Euros.
Left pocket got pounds.
Pounds.
Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left touchdown.
Touchdown.
They
can't take it
to
10. Hey.
Tell me what you want, what you need. Tell me what you wanna give. How much blood would you bleed? I'ma tell you I'm a misconceiver. I'm a believer. Someone better kick my fever. Tell me it's 100 degrees underneath my old flex. Everyone tells me it's a bit of a mess. I'ma tell the risk I was never at the end. I would never get this off my chest, no.
Champion hit. Yeah. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit.
Yeah.
Hit to hit with anybody, take them, I can shake them.
Yeah.
I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them.
Hey.
I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey.
Yeah.
Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like.
Yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Yeah.
Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up. Number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up.
Yeah.
You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up.
Yeah.
I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us.
Yeah.
Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah.
Hey.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play.
Make a play.
Move the chains, tell them get about the way.
Out the way.
Move the chains. chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
It's lonely on top of the throne. I ain't a king, not a pawn. Hop on a jet, cross the globe. I guess the world is my home, and there's so many milkers burning my dome. And like turbulent air, I'm switching these flows. If you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, you're Sylvester Stallone. They showing me love in my city. Gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not the stereotypes. They do not fit me. I'm bigger than life. Give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard. Go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell. A couple of homies be making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well. Not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me. We eat together, leave the bill for me. Like,
hand on my heart. I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the top. Take it higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost.
Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BBS, Club ID, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, taking notice.